And coming up next is a contest where things can get out of hand very quickly.
And I'm sure they will.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite
against Team André the Giant.
Oh!
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Well, three on three, but only one goal, and that goal is victory.
Hope everybody is buckled in because it's going to be a bumpy six-man ride.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Let's quickly discuss André the Giant for a moment. It takes a great deal of ability to plot out what you're going to do in a contest such as this one. What direction do you think he's going to go here?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Oh, you better believe that it's going to take everything he's made of to make sure he gets out of there without some type of injury. Remember, scars aren't just on the outside.
Could shatter a shoulder right there. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. I can tell you from experience that being in the ring with André the Giant is no walk in the park. He's just so overpowering that it's difficult to get any real offense going against him.
He's starting to feel it here,
but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
A well-placed strike.
This guy will try anything.
displaying a wide range of offense here. See a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Takes to the air.
Wow. He's sending a message.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
The ref's out. Expects to see this kind of damage.
I don't remember the last. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. What a decapitating lariat.
And there it is. The lead fans crash. What a move.
And it's really old school, but it is really effective.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Big Show gets out of that one. Nice move.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Sometimes you have to be bold and not be afraid to take risks, Michael. It appears now is one of those times. Starting to make a statement.
And tagged in is Mark Henry.
Impending doom being thrust upon Big Show. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Off the apron and down to the floor. What a collision! He's pulling out all He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Back between the ropes. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Work is being put in by Mark Henry.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh! My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
Clearly on a mission here.
He sees it! Oh, Mark Henry, you don't want to feel this! Oh, jeez!
Here we go! Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Longer he's going to be able to go.
Six. Oh no, hard shot now. Nasty landing. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Now back to the ring.
Oh no, hard shot now. Nasty landing.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh my, he's wild in there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Too busy grabbing at posts and then battling with his back.
What a move! What a smart move!
He's sending a message to the entire...
Ooh, nice counter!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. And that was a huge counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher? It might be time to offer. Oh,
off the top rope, off the floor below.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one. It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
This might be it.
that's going to hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Not giving Big Show a chance for any recovery here.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. What is keeping Big Show going right now?
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, wow. Who would have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is? He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's on his heels. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing. And when you're as big as Andre the Giant, you do what you want when you want. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Trying to put him away. Perhaps André the Giant has this match won now, people. What a finishing move. This could be it right here. Yeah, that was devastating, all right. These type of matches are dangerous and can always be counted on to produce pure bedlam.
What a match. Just making his presence felt there. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Out of the world's largest athlete. Here's a line I never thought I'd say. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
It's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Just how much more punishment can the world's largest athlete endure? King, he could very well be injured here.
Yeah, honestly, I don't know how much more Big Show can take. He suffered tremendous punishment here. I mean, brutal shots. Hey, he's going for it again.
Well, the superstar in this match now. There he goes. This one's over for him.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good outside the ring.
He gets out of trouble there. And he makes the tag.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurt.
Here he goes for the win.
Do this!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
And there's a tag.
Clearly on a mission here.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two. Quick thinking to avoid that. And he lights up his chest with a shot.
Still go like that. You can never guess what's going to happen in a contest like this. Well, to be honest, I've always thought that these matches should have two referees.
He thinks he has it. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Here we go again. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Hey, he's going for it again.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He saw that one coming.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Oh, don't get up. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, man, from the high ring.
I don't know what that's like.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. The type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, that's a message you don't want to receive.
One, two. He just didn't have enough left to hang on. He was one step ahead on that one.
Wow, Big Show just timed up perfectly.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend. Reversal.
Big Show gets blasted.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Shot. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
There may be no stopping him.
We know what this is.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
A
Nice reversal from the Big Show.
Yeah, man, it's crazy to see a big guy move like that.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's great. I like new stuff. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
This is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look. Oh, man, is he fired up. No!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Nice reversal there. Looking to build momentum. He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Nick Curtis can do it.
I think so.
Performance.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get your